Back here in Toronto, a police investigation is underway after a North York synagogue was vandalized for the second time in a month. A window and a glass door were found smashed yesterday morning at the Kehila Share Torah Synagogue on Bayview, north of York Mills. Rabbi Joe Kanofsky says the synagogue was the target of similar vandalism in late April. No one was injured in either incident. The Toronto Police Hate Crime Unit is leading this investigation.